This is El Morro in San Juan, a remnant of Puerto Rico's colonial past. But it's this island's future that's now the subject of renewed debate. For over 100 years, it's been a United States territory, but people here don't get to vote in US elections. There are then three options: independence, becoming the 51st state, or leaving things the way they are. The problem is, this is an island divided over its own future. But for the island's resident commissioner, a US congressman with no voting rights, Puerto Rico's path is clear. Pedro Pierluisi has campaigned hard for statehood and says his fight is backed by the majority of Puerto Ricans.
It's going to be a process. It's going to take years. It's not going to happen overnight. But putting Puerto Rico on a path to statehood, it's the best thing that can be done for Puerto Rico for all reasons, political, economic, and social.
But the issue of the island's status is anything but straightforward. Last year's two-part referendum was criticized as confusing instead of defining the issue. And although change is growing in popularity, opinions are divided.
Being as part of the United States, we have better opportunity to develop.
I think it needs to be addressed and it needs to be resolved.
So for you, it's statehood then?
No, not necessarily. I just think we need a resolution.
The chronic state of the island's economy has added urgency to the status issue, but it's unlikely to be dealt with by Washington anytime soon. And for Fernando Martin, head of the Puerto Rican Independence Party, that should act as a wake-up call for the island's residents.
The notion of Puerto Rico continuing to be a colony in the 21st century is inconceivable, and now that the economic underpinnings have collapsed, more so. I think that the crisis is an indication of the need to change course in a dramatic manner.
But for now, the island's status remains in limbo, and without action or interest from the US Congress, it will stay that way. Until then, millions are already enjoying statehood. More Puerto Ricans now live in the continental US than on the island. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, San Juan, Puerto Rico.